only a few years after the dawn of flight here in Atlanta, in Kitty Hawk, North Carolina, 580 brave American aviators answered the call to throw their hats in the ring, join their European counterparts when their French sad biplane. They added a vital third dimension to the battlefield in Europe, men from the air. These young flyboys were true American heroes. Their command of the air helped lead to the end of trench warfare and the total victory in World War I. From that day forward, mankind's ability to fly had revolutionized the planet. Across a new era of cooperation, one that has taken us to the moon and beyond.
Oh, nice.